And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play. No, actually, welcome back to the Ludum Dare Game Marathon, of course. Yeah. I was a bit unconcentrated there. Okay. So we are playing Koffer, a game that I saw and thought it would look interesting, but then I looked at the screenshot and thought it looked terrible, if that makes any sense. But then, I saw that it has been recommended by Phil Strahl, which is one of the two developers of Headroom, which was a game that I quite enjoyed. Yeah, and so I want to check out this game. Yes, you can zoom in and zoom out with the mouse wheel, as you can see. The graphics are actually quite nice. The rendering is really nice. So the objective of the game is to connect all of these spherical balls. And what you can do is you can place seeds. Okay. And they grow. Okay, I'm not sure where exactly you can place those seeds. It seems that you can't just place them anywhere. Yeah, but the objective of the game, I think, is to connect all of these balls up. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure whether the sunshine actually influences. No. Actually influences where those vines will grow. Yeah, and then you just wait and see what happens. I think we're going to miss this one. This we might actually reach. Anyway, let us try to do this again. This time. Okay. Aha, okay. So I still don't know why it doesn't let me plant seeds sometimes. Okay, maybe plant one there. If the game would let me. But maybe this is actually not necessary. Let me just check something. Yeah. Okay. So, the way planting seeds works is you actually need to press down and then move the mouse in order to not only indicate where you want to plant the seed, but also indicate in which direction the seed should grow initially, which kind of makes sense. Hmm. Let's try this again. Okay. So this time. I'm gonna go from this from here to there and hope it will grow down towards this sphere. Maybe not. Okay. How about ideally this should connect to there and to there. Okay, we got one of the two. This I think we will reach. Now it seems that yeah, we only get this one and this. I'm not sure we'll ever connect up. We still have two seats though. Oh yeah, by the way, so this game is called Koffer, and that is precisely the German name for this object right here, which I think the English word is case. So I'm sorry, I'm in case you don't know, I'm German, and so I tend to know my mother language a bit better than the foreign one. Okay, so as I already said, that the rendering is very nice, and you can see there in fact the whole scenery of reflected on the sphere, which is really cool. Okay, 4 out of 8. I think we shall try this again. Okay, Okay, that didn't go as I hoped it would go. Okay, maybe can get those two. Or maybe not. Ah, we got that one at least. That's already 4 out of 8, and we still have one seat left. This one connected up too, okay. Well, we can always make sure that we get this one. And if we're lucky, we'll get this one too. I just remember that what I'm saying might not make a whole lot of sense since I actually disabled recording the mouse cursor. So when I say, when I'm pointing to something, you don't actually see where I'm pointing to, which makes my whole pointing out sort of pointless. Okay, we got 6 out of 8. I don't think I will beat the high score. At least not in any reasonable amount of time. So this was Koffer. If you want to try this out for yourself, which is something I would recommend you do, because it's quite interesting, quite a unique game. So if you want to do that, there's a link in the description. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next video. So until next time, folks, until then.